We're going shopping, but you can't come because you're hysterical about something, so I called the Kelly 61 to death to babysit you.
Aw, come on. I don't want a babysitter. I want to go with you guys. If the babysitter takes care of me, they won't let me watch the Wiggles.
Oh my God. Dave, stop it. That's exactly what I was talking about. Come on, get in the car.
Hey, you with a light green shirt, what's your name?
I'm Jordan.
Do you like the Wiggles?
No, because I'm too old for that. I'm turning 21 in August. I have autism. It's too childish for me.
I hate you, Jordan. Hey, you with a black headie, what's your name? I'm Liam. Do you like the Wiggles? No way. That show is for babies. I'm 20, and I'm turning 21 in July. I hate you, Liam. Hey, you with your orange hair, what's your name?
I'm Liam.
Do you like the Wiggles?
No, I don't like it. I never heard about the Wiggles.
I hit you, Liam, with your orange hair. Hey, you with a green polo shirt, what's your name?
I'm Jasper.
Do you like the Wiggles?
No, I hate the Wiggles because they are stupid and too childish. I'm 20 turning into 21 and I hate Jim Jam, ABC for Kids, Nick Jr. and Playhouse Disney shows.
I hate you, Jasper. Hey, you with your dark red curly hair, what's your name?
I'm Will.
Do you like the Wiggles?
No, I don't like it and it's all bullshit.
I hate you, Will. Hey, you with your light blue jeans and green shirt, what's your name?
I'm Patch.
Do you like the Wiggles?
I loved it when I was the kid, but now I hate it. I'm already 20 years old and I've grown out of it.
I hate you, Patch. Hey, you with your green long sleeve shirt, what's your name?
I'm Kate.
Do you like the Wiggles?
No, I hate the Wiggles, because I hate yellow, red, purple, blue colors.
I hate you, Kate. Hey, you with your puffer vest and light blue shirt and your dark red cap, what's your name?
I'm Rise.
Do you like the Wiggles?
No, I don't like the Wiggles, because I'm too old for those shows. I'm turning 21 in August, it's too childish.
I hate you, Reese. Hey, you with your skirt, what's your name?
I'm Talia.
Do you like the Wiggles?
No, I don't like the Wiggles. I'm 19, and I'm turning 20 in September, it's too childish.
I hate you, Talia. Hey, you with your black shorts and black shirt, what's your name?
I'm Mitchell.
Do you like the Wiggles?
No. Because I'm too old for the Wiggles, I'm 20, turning into 21.
I hate you, Mitchell. Hey, you with your brown skin, what's your name?
I'm Malik.
Do you like the Wiggles?
No, because I hate that show, it's so too childish.
I hate you, Malik. Hey, you with your dark blue jeans and dark green shirt, what's your name?
I'm Finley.
Do you like the Wiggles?
I used to like the Wiggles when I was a little boy, then I hate it. I'm already 20 years old. It's too childish.
I hate you, Finley. Hey, you with your glasses, what's your name?
I'm Alex.
Do you like the Wiggles?
No, I don't. I used to watch them when I was the little boy, and I grew out of them. I'm already 20 years old. It's too childish.
I hate you, Alex. Hey, you with your short sleeve button up shirt and red hair, what's your name?
I'm Aidan.
Do you like the Wiggles?
Actually, I hate the Wiggles, because I'm too old for that show. I'm turning 21 in August.
I hate you, Aidan. Hey, you with your black shirt and puffer vest, what's your name?
I'm Stan.
Do you like the Wiggles?
No, I hate that show because it's too childish. I'm already 20 years old.
I hate you, Stan. Hey, you with your dark green shirt and black pants, what's your name?
I'm Lachlan.
Do you like the Wiggles?
Well, I used to love the Wiggles when I was the little boy. I hate that show. It's too childish. I'm already 20 years old.
I hate you, Lachlan. Hey, you with your blue and white LA cap, what's your name?
I'm Luca.
Do you like the Wiggles?
No. I don't like that show, because I'm too old for it. I'm 20 years old, turning into 21 years old.
I hate you, Luca.
Anyway, Dave, my answer's no. Because it's too childish. It's true I have autism. That's too much. Anyway, Dave, you need to act like a 36-year-old man. Because you're going to be 37 years old. And how dare you bash our opinion on the Wiggles. You need to respect our opinion that we all hate the Wiggles.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stop being so mean to me and insulting the Wiggles, you entitled Karens.
Oh my god! I can't believe that temper tantrum is starting to come from the grown man. That was so childish. And Dave, you're embarrassing yourself, and us too.
Jordan, how dare you call me childish, and how dare you say that temper tantrum is starting to come from me? That was so mean of you to do that. Why?
Dave, you're acting like a baby. Now grow up.
Patch, how dare you call me a baby? I'm not a baby, I'm a grown-up. All of you are entitled Karens.
Dave, stop calling us the entitled Karens.
No, you got to stop criticizing me over watching the Wiggles. If you all really love me, let's watch the Wiggles.
Absolutely not. We're not watching the Wiggles with you. So if you try to force us to watch the Wiggles, we'll call Catherine to pick you up and she will ground you.
Let's watch the Wiggles, let's watch the Wiggles, let's watch the Wiggles, let's watch the Wiggles, you entitled Karens. Why? Dave Franklin Johnson. What the fuck is wrong with you right now? I can't believe you now kicking and screaming on the floor like a 2-year-old child. You have two choices. Either you stop throwing tantrums and respect our opinions, or we'll call Catherine on you. No, I don't like those two choices. For crying out loud, let's watch the Wiggles, now.
Oh my god, Dave, how dare you throw childish tantrums over the Wiggles? That's it! We're calling Catherine on you! Go home now!
Oh, Dave. Jordan and his mates just called me about your hysterical 3/4 of an hour. What did I tell you? What? How come he's acting like an adult, but you're not paying attention? Anyway, we told you 50 million times, you're too old for the Wiggles.
You'll be 40 in 4 years and we're still here. I can't believe my father acts like this at 5 years old. Cry baby.
Whoa. Brian, how could you do that, calling me a crybaby?
Brian is right. We're so tired of those stupid hysterics.
You know what, since you've been doing this for 12 years, and you don't know how to stop your childish behavior, because if you don't, I will sign up for a divorce. You're grounded, 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 grounded for 4 years. Go to our room now.